There are two new clubs that have come to OC this year. One of the clubs is Stomp Team. Team co-leader August Gravati states the team is unique to the school and offers a new after-school activity for girls.
It's not dance team. It's not where we dance, but it's where we do beats. We use our hands and we beat our body to create music, I guess.
O-C-H-S. The year-old photography club meets on Tuesdays after school. The club is open to all students who want to learn about the art of photography. Club president Caitlin Bird hopes to expand club membership.
I created it because I got into photography and I really wanted to be able to talk to people about it and share different photographs with people, but there weren't any clubs anywhere in Oldham County, so I knew that I had to take action and create it myself.
To become a member of Stomp Team, see advisor Michelle Williams before or after school in room 113. If photography is your interest, be sure to go to the library next Tuesday after school. Jeremy Dotson, OTVX.